everyone. So you know I've been making a lot of videos lately, and my son's been helping me as a cameraman, but sometimes his arms get a little tired when I have to read a long book, or he doesn't want to help me, or he's got some of his own score to do. So I decided that I would solve that problem by building a camera stand, an overhead camera stand, so that it would hold my phone or iPad, and I could still use my hands to turn the pages or show the work. So I looked up some ideas online, and then I made my own plan, drew it on my paper, and marked out the dimensions or the length of the pieces that I wanted to use. So I'm going to use some PVC plumbing pipe and some PVC pipe connectors. I have a little scroll saw, I think you call it, and I've got a measuring tape, and we're going to build this. So the first thing I need to do is cut my pipe lengths. So I'm going to use my measuring tape and I'm going to measure out. I want one that is 12 inches. 12 inches is the same, whoopsies, same as
1 foot.
1 foot. So I'm going to mark that here, put a little mark, and then I'm going to cut it. And you just hold tight and go back and forth. You want to keep your fingers away from the saw. And there you have it, a stand for your camera to record on.
Yay!
So I know that you probably don't need a camera stand, but the reason I made that video is so that you could see how you might solve a problem that you do have, and also think about what's something new that you can learn to do with the extra time that you have at home. So think about what's something that you've been wanting to get better at. I know my kids have been both working on doing handstands. They've been doing some different kinds of art with clay or paint. I've been thinking about problems I'm trying to solve as I'm starting to teach from home, like how am I going to record my video? And then look for some solutions. Could you watch a video on YouTube about how to do something new and then try it out yourself? Think about that for the week. What could I do to learn something new?